It's the guy from Fortnite.
Man, these motherfuckers, man.